Do you think you're sane?
I'm what?
Do you think you're sane? Do you think you have your full sanity? Or has what's happened to you sent you slightly mad? What do you think?
Well, I'll tell you. I think I was born. The truth is, I think I'm sort of a mutation or a subspecies. I think if I was born 10,000 years ago, I would have taken two or three people, gone off and started another tribe.
How much do you blame your parents?
I don't blame anybody. That book is about God. God kept me alive in a womb when my mother tried to abort me with coat hangers twice. God kept me alive for the first 2 years of my life when nobody gave a whether I lived or died. God showed me where that sidewalk was, and I started dancing. When I got out here, I was 5 years old. I stood in front of MGM, and I said, I can do this. And I walked in there. 3 years later, I starred in my first film.
I am curious, because it's in the book, and it's a powerful testimony in your life, I think, the relationship that you have with your parents, because from what I've read about that relationship, they didn't care for you. They didn't love you.
I was a pain in the ass to them. Yeah, but they had two children. Then they had two abortions. Then she got pregnant again. But she really got pregnant with my uncle across the street, because that's who she was always in love with. So now she's pregnant with me. He says to her, go to hell, and he runs off. Now she hates me. My father hates me because in his heart he knows that I'm his brother's kid. They tried to get rid of me. And they couldn't.
Did they ever tell you that they loved you, your parents?
Never. They didn't even talk to me. I was like they paid more attention to a dog than they paid to me.
But although you don't necessarily blame them because of your belief in God, how much do you think did it damage your character, damage your personality, make you a damaged person?
Oh, I think that if I came from a different family, I would have been a very different person. I have lived my life in front of people. From the time I was 2 years old, I was in front of people, never with them. And I've always been kind of alone that way. But as long as there was a camera within 10 feet of me that I could get in front of, or if I can get in front of an audience, I feel comfortable, I feel at home. But I've never been a successful person in terms of relationships. I'll give you one line.
Are you capable of love?
Absolutely. I love my life. I love God. I can't tell you. Love spills out of my ears at night when I'm lying alone. The gratitude that I have for my life. How could you not love a God that kept you alive in a cement box for a year? How could you not love a God that kept you in a womb when you were supposed to be dead out of the womb?